A land rose up out of the depth of the sea, and the enemies of the people of God were afraid. And they ran away and gathered upon the land which came up out of the depth of the sea. And the giants of the land also stood far away, and a curse came down upon all people that fought against God. And from that time forward there were wars and bloodshed among them. But the Lord came and dwelled with his people, and they dwelled in righteousness and happiness.